Next, I'm going to set some numbers on the abacus for you to read, and then I'm going to pause for a moment and let you read the numbers, and then I'll give you the correct answer. The answer to this problem is 77. There's 5, 6, 7, which was 50, 60, 70, and then 5, 6, 7. So it's 77. Did you get the right answer? Awesome. Okay, now I'm going to set another one. And I want you to read the number on your abacus. And the number is 92. The next problem, or the next set of numbers I'm going to set are, see if you can read that number. The answer is 57. Now we're going to do one in the hundreds, including the hundreds. Okay, so read that problem. Read that number. And it's 700, 5, 6, 700, 95. The next problem we're going to set, the next number we're going to set, sorry, is now set on your abacus. See if you can read that. The answer is 601. There's nothing set in the tens column, so it's a big zero. So it's 601. The next number I'm going to set is now on your abacus. See if you can read that. That's 811. There's 8 beads set in the hundreds, 1 in the tens, and 1 in the ones. So that's 811. Now let's set this number. Okay, read that number on your abacus. And that number is 362. Now we're going to throw in some thousands. Are you ready for that? We're going to put that number on the abacus. See if you can read that number. It's 7,296. One more, let's set one more number on the abacus. All right, give you a minute to look at that one. The answer to this number is 8,043. Very good.